baby quail in there when you opened it up, right?
No, I thought you said you had done that and there was one. No.
No, I have a good sushi story, though. I walked into a sushi restaurant just the other night, two nights ago, had a $300 white linen brand new dress on.
Mercy.
Person next to me said, Jenny, will you hand me the, no joke, soy sauce.
All over.
In the middle, and how, for somebody that likes to kind of go in places and, you know, be a little low-key, I'm standing there and went, and soy sauce was all over me.
All right, anything else that you'd like to share with us at all?
Well, yeah, something exciting.
What is that?
I've just come back from a USO tour.
Really?
Entertaining the troops.
Well, that's not, that is very nice, in fact.
And rewarding, and exciting. And it was really tough. We went over to the Mediterranean, yes. And our USO show was comprised of me and Miss USA and nine state winners.
A real tough job.
Somebody had to do it, okay?
Yeah, right. Well, okay. What am I doing here? I
mean, password.
We have to, not only are we going to play password, we have $45,000 up for grabs in the end game. And here comes our players, LaRue and Eric. Come on in, gang. Hi, LaRue.
Hi, Bert.
Eric, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, sir.
And welcome. Don't call me sir. I'm old enough, thank you.
Okay, Bert.
call me Bert. I hate it when it's someone who's 30 calls me sir. That's not right. And I didn't mean to defame you, sir. You're probably 16. See how I called you, sir. Okay, Eric, tell us all about yourself. Don't mind me.
Well, my name is Eric Nolan. Yes. I'm from Bakersfield, California, where I own and operate my own kung fu studio. It's been open for about 2 years, and it's doing really well.
Really? Yeah, I noticed when you shook my hand, as a matter of fact. Did you too? Whoa, what a grip he's got. LaRue is our champion. She has $4,100. LaRue, tell us all about yourself briefly.
Hi, my name is LaRue Morales. Actually, it's Sherry LaRue Morales, but people call me LaRue, so I say, okay, fine. I was born in Corpus Christi, Texas. I lived in Southern California for 3 months. Love it, love it, love it. I'm a secretary, and as I said, I like baseball. And being from New York, you know, guess which team I love.
Yes, we know all about it. Probably the Mets, I guess.
The other one.
The Yankees. Yes. Oh, I guess wrong. I'm going to lose everything here. Okay, LaRue, welcome to you. Here we go, gang. We are at a $100 puzzle, which is the top of the game, playing for $45,000. Let's go. Jenny Lee and Michael, you've given the clues. Here comes your first word. And there it is for the folks at home, hopefully. There it is. Michael, start us off today, sir.
Tool.
Wrench.
That's right. Wow. How did you do that, Eric?
I cheat.
All right, on the board we have wrench. What could that be, Eric?
Is it a mechanic?
Is it a mechanic? Next word, please. Hey, I'm making up to the guy that breaks your hand, you know? Okay, Michael.
Look.
Stare.
Okay. Jenny Lee.
Look. Squint.
Okay. Michael.
View.
Watch.
Fourth and final clue.
Ocean. Sea.
Yes, very good. Isn't that interesting? A simple little word. Got you in trouble.
I think you get that.
All right. Wrench and sea. The root.
Oh, goodness.
Wrench and see.
Is it a toolbox?
Is it a toolbox?
Yay.
Like, as in, see the toolbox?
That's right!
Dick and Jean go into the garage. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Jenny Lee.
Act. Play.
Okay, Michael.
Perform.
Show.
All right, Jenny Lee.
How do you get this?
Were you uncertain about that buzz there, Jeff?
Don't worry.
You stuttered. All right, fourth and final clue, sir.
Achieve.
One more time.
Achieve.
Accomplish.
I was going
to
say, God
There's
bless you
no
there
way
for a moment.
This word.
What would you say for that? For this word?
Do.
Huh? Yes, you got it. What was that? What?
Don't.
Don't. Oh, of course. Don't. Thank you, Karen. Do. Put it on the board, nobody guesses.
How
she said don't. Opposite of don't is
do.
Do. Okay. We have wrench, see, and do. And nobody say nothing, and off we go. No guesses. Here comes the word. All right, Jenny Lee.
Clown.
I think you better look at it again there. You can't change your clue, unfortunately, but...
Circus.
Okay. Michael?
Monkey.
Ape.
All right. Santa Lee?
Reagan.
Elephant.
Oh! Fourth and final clue.
Bedtime.
Bonzo.
You bet. That's it. That's great. That's a clue. Okay. Wrench, see, do, and bonzo. Eric?
Could it be monkey?
Could it be monkey? You bet. What one did you need? You didn't need creature. Monkey see, monkey do. Monkey wrench? Ah. Okay. $100 for Eric. We'll come back in just a moment, wending our way towards $40,000 in just a second. Don't go away. $45,000.
Ted-hut! It's rank and file!
Salute!
Game show style! Buzzer honors vets with all fresh match games.
Try this.
And Family Feud military episodes. November 11th on Buzzer. Let's play!
We're back. Okay, here's a $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $1,000. Eric is in the lead, $100. LaRue, you have to play catch up, but you seem to do that very well, as a matter of fact. You were down 300-0 yesterday and came from behind and won. Okay, if you're ready to go, gang, LaRue and Eric, given the clues, here comes your first word of the $200 puzzle. And there it is, LaRue.
Infamous.
Famous, okay. But that's part of the word, right?
Eric?
Known.
Popular.
Okay, LaRue?
Hitchcock.
Alfred.
Okay, it's a good clue, fourth and final.
Evil.
Notorious.
That's right. Dun, yeah. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Great movie. Great movie. Okay. Notorious is on the board. Michael, what could it be?
Oh, me?
Yes.
Hitchcock?
Is it Hitchcock? Next word, please. Doom, 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 doom. Eric?
Expound.
Tell.
Okay, LaRue?
Federal Express.
Yes, very good clue. Okay. Notorious. Express, Jenny Lee.
Is that like the Orient Express?
Is it the Orient Express?
You guys were looking at me like I was maybe way far off, but I was so far off that I could just be right, huh? Because I've done it before, right?
That's correct.
Okay.
You did that one time, like on the first word, and said a silly thing, and bang, and you got it. That's true. Not this time, but she did do that. Here we go. Next time, please. I mean, next word, please. All right, LaRue.
Norwegian.
Scandinavian.
Okay, Eric.
Nationality?
Dutch.
Okay. Norway.
Sweden. Swedish.
What did you say?
I said, that's what I
bing, bang, bang, boom. See, that's great, because you get them confused. They're not sure what the heck is going on out here. That's great. Notorious Express and Swedish. What could that be?
Eurorail, something like that. Autorail. Eurorail, something like that.
Eurorail, or my rail. All right, Eurorail, Autorail, or something like that. That's buzzes for all of those answers. Okay, here we go. Moving right along, gang. Oh, next word, please. Notorious Express and Swedish, eh? Aha.
Do you know what it is?
Yes, I do now.
Why, do you have the answer then?
No, I have the word. Just the word, not the answer. Laru?
Movie.
Do you like to dance? Okay, it's a great clue, by the way, Eric.
I know.
If only she could sing.
Bogart.
Casablanca.
You bet. Very good. Notorious, Express, Swedish, and Casablanca.
Ingrid Bergman.
Is it Ingrid Bergman? Yes. And didn't need performer or actor.
And I almost didn't come.
Really? Almost didn't come? Okay, we're going to break away, and then we'll come back and play the cast word, and we're going to end up playing for $45,000. Don't go away. See you in a minute.
Okay. Oh, boy.
That was a great clue.
I can't sing, but...
Oh, you did. You did fine. back. Okay. This is so named the. Well, if I give. See, no, come on. I have to give you the cue there. You jumped the gun. Oh, wait a minute. I have to say this. I have to say we're back. We've just played the $200 puzzle. Eric has $300. The Roo has yet to score. Thank you. Okay, that's enough. Thank you. And it's now. Yes, I know you are. Here comes the cash box, the cash word, the magic toaster. Take a look at it, Mike. We'll show the folks at home what it is. It's worth $1,000. And there you go. We're ready for clue number one, sir.
Side.
Front.
All right, clue number two.
Paper.
Papyrus.
Third and final clue.
Left.
No guess.
Too bad. Good clues. Left side of paper is what he was saying. Left. He didn't say it in that order. But you did say, you said paper, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Paper, side, and left. Paper. Okay. Mm. What other, who's order. Got a good one? Yeah. I don't see anybody jumping in real quick.
Order, margin.
Indent. What was that?
Is it margin?
It is margin. Margin. Yeah. You were, fourth clue would have had it for sure. Okay, too bad. Next time, the cash bonus is worth $2,000 with our score $300 for Eric. LaRue is yet to score. We will change partners, and then we'll break away and come back and play for $45,000. Short.
Butter.
Oh.
Next, are you super password obsessed? Yes? Great. We'll stay right there because Buzzer's got more super password coming your way. Stay tuned.
Eric has $300, and LaRue, at this point, has yet to score. This seems to be the way you do it. Oh, thank you very much. Yes, that was very good. Thanks a lot. We are at the $300 puzzle mark, and Jenny Lee and Michael are going to give the clues, and off we go, gang. Here comes the first word of the $300 puzzle. Michael, if you will start us, please.
Hurtful.
Painful.
Absolutely. Very nice. On the board is painful. Painful, LaRue, and you know you need this to stay in the game. I don't want to remind you of that because it's painful.
Is it football?
Is it football? certainly qualifies as painful. Next word, please. There it is, Michael.
Ultraviolet
rays.
Yes, yes, very clever. Very good.
So in the middle of that, I went, it is one word, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, you were waiting for the doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay, painful rays.
Is it ultraviolet?
Is it ultraviolet? Now, we know what it is. I'm quite confident that I know what it is. And when I know what it is, you're in trouble. Okay, here we go. Next word, please, because I'm never right.
I know.
Michael, excuse me.
Blue.
Red.
Yes. How in the world did they get that? From blue to red? That makes no sense.
It does to us.
How did you do that? All right. Painful rays and red. LaRue?
Is it a sunburn?
Is it sunburn? Yes.
Great.
Okay. We switch monitors, gang. Moving on out there, Michael, if you will. Jenny Lee, we have another tie game, 300 to 300. You love these killer, these cliffhangers, don't you? Okay. $400 puzzle. This will break the tie. It'll also break it and decide who goes on to play for $45,000. Off we go. Eric and LaRue giving the clues. Here comes the first word. Now. Eric.
Pork.
Chops.
Okay, LaRue?
Luncheon.
Ham.
Yes.
He's good. He's good.
Pork, right?
A pork luncheon. All right, we have ham on the board. Why do you look at me and laugh? I say ham, and he points right at me and laughs. This is for the game, Michael.
Bob Hope.
Is it? Thank you. Is it Bob Hope? Okay, next word, please.
Sorry, Mark.
It's all right. Can't hurt my feelings. Years of rejection. LaRue?
Ocean.
Wave. Yeah. I got sick on that one.
I didn't know what. I couldn't believe that. Mercy. All right. We have ham and waves, Michael. For the game.
Ham radio. Radio operator.
Well, wait, we have to go. What do we have to go for? Ham radio. Is it ham radio? Be careful when you give your guess now, because the first thing you say is what we have to take. Here we go. There it is, LaRue.
Creature.
Monster.
No.
Harry.
Oh, okay, LaRue.
Jack.
Well, I can't understand why you don't know that.
Giant.
Okay, fourth and final clue. We're really sneaking up on it now. Eric?
Banged. Banged. Banged.
Dracula?
No, that's not it. But you were sneaking up on it when he said Harry was quite wonderful. Yes, the word is Wolfman. We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Don't say anything. Ham, waves, and Wolfman. Next word, please. Nobody say anything now. I don't want to give anything away here. All right, LaRue, please.
Tunes.
Songs.
Okay, Eric.
Opera.
Music.
Yes. Boy. No, you do. Ham, waves, Wolfman, and music for the game.
Wolfman Jack?
Is it Wolfman Jack? Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. Next word, please. This is the last one. This side over here knows the answer. And Eric is up, however.
Carton.
Box.
Yes. Whoa. Okay. Ham, waves, Wolfman, music, and box. Jenny Lee for the game.
I don't know. Radio.
Okay. She says radio, and it's not that. Eric, it's your game.
She said radio.
I'm sorry. Well, why did I throw that away?
I don't know. Radio.
I say, okay, can't believe it. You've done it again. Yes, you won. You completely faked me out. She says, oh, I don't know, radio, and turned away, and so I didn't say it. You're absolutely right. I couldn't believe it. I'm sorry. Eric, congratulations to you. LaRue, we have to say goodbye. You came, oh boy, painfully close that time, and you knew it too. If they hadn't gotten it, you would have had it. You leave us with $4,400 in our
thing. Nice.
Good luck to you. Great to be with you. We'll be back in a moment to play for $45,000. Don't go away. That was so funny, you completely. I'm sorry, we'll start tomorrow. We'll go over there and play for $45,000 right at the top tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password. I'm Art Goodson, Television Production. Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Dallas, Jenny Lee Harrison. And from Kids Are People Too, Michael Young. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello there. How are you all? Come sit down. And off we go. Okay. Welcome to you all to Super Password. We start off on a very, very high note today. We'll visit briefly first, and then we'll bring our champion out who's going to play for lots and lots of money. Any thoughts before we do that, sir? Are you a little nervous about this, Michael?
Yes, but ready to go.
Are you ready?
I've been practicing for weeks.
Now, you haven't been over there yet.
Never.
Okay, this is your first time.
This is my first time.
Do you have any? Have you seen other people do it, and you're going to improve upon that, you think?
Well, you know, I've watched everybody, and you know, it's deceptive, because it looks easy, and you know it's hard. But yeah. I'm ready to go.
It does look easy.
He put on his lucky shoes.
I know.
Did you see them?
I did. In fact, when we go over there, we can get a real good shot of them. When he sits down over there,
they're embarrassing.
No. They're not embarrassing. They're very, very nice. Very nice.
My friend makes them.
Yes.
And gives them to me. They're free.
I'm glad to hear that. Does he do that at night alone in his little shop?
Yes.
Okay. If you're ready, let's bring out Eric, our champion. Come on out here, young man. Okay, Eric. Tell us once more about Bakersfield, and we're off and running.
Okay, my name is Eric Nolan. I am from Bakersfield, that fun spot here in California.
Yes.
Where I own my own martial arts studio. Until I came here, poker used to be my favorite game, and I'm having a great time.
Well, I hope it works out. At this moment, you have $1,900, which is nothing to sneeze at. However, Hold your fire, gang, because Michael and Eric are going over now to play for $50,000. Let's go. Okay. You sit there, Michael. Eric is an old pro. This is his second time over here. You're still an old pro. Yeah, after the first time, you're a veteran.
Yes, sir.
I would be remiss if I did not mention your shoes, Michael. Can you get a shot of Michael's shoes?
Lucky shoes.
Show them up there. Just stick them up there. It's a very, very
Michael,
nice.
Yes. My friend Kenneth.
Your friend Kenneth. I would be careful in certain neighborhoods if I walked with those shoes, but they're very nice. Okay, now, second time over here. Eric, we're going to give you 10 words beginning with M and continuing through V. M through V. And you know, everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. Pshaw. If you get all 10, I'm going to give you 50,000 bucks. Okay. You bet. It certainly does sound fair. It's nice money for 60 seconds, wouldn't you say?
Yes.
Must take you an hour and a half to get that.
At least.
60 seconds, as you know, Michael. Let's see your first word up there and don't say anything at all. There it is. Okay. Good luck to you, Eric.
Thank you.
Here we go. Ready and go.
Animal.
Mammal.
Antlers.
Moose.
End.
Midnight.
Noon.
Oh.
Smell.
Awful.
Awful. Bathroom.
Odor.
P.
Hefner.
Playboy.
Q.
Stock.
Quote.
Eatery.
Restaurant.
S.
Russians.
Soviets.
T.
Feel.
Touch.
U.
Aunt.
Uncle.
V.
Passport.
Visa.
Yes! Woo! Not bad, huh? Woo! I got my lucky shirt. I don't think you gave more than one clue for anything, did you? I think the only one that I remember you gave two clues for were moose and odor. Otherwise, one clue, bang.
Thank you.
My.
Nice work on your part. Great.
You both did beautifully. You had 19 seconds left.
Let's get some more.
Never mind. You had plenty of time. Wonderful clues. Absolutely concise and perfect.
Jeez.
Eatery was great. Quotation was tough, too. What did you say for quotation? You said
stocks.
Stocks. And he said quote, which was absolutely wonderful, because that could have given you fits.
Mm-hmm.
Everything was absolutely perfect all the way through there. Moose was great.
That was right.
And at the time, I thought to myself, if he doesn't get it off of stocks, what do I think of?
Where
you
go?
I was lost. Yeah.
I know.
Well, I was afraid of that, so I went ahead and did it.
So you got it. Anyway, okay. Eric, you now have $51,900, and we'll come back in just a moment and play some more. Not bad, huh? That's great. Congratulations.
New car.
New car, absolutely. have a challenger coming in here, also hoping to get real lucky. Roz, why don't you come on in? Let's go.
Hi.
Hiya. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And welcome.
Thank you.
Roz, tell us everything about you.
My name is Roz Silberschein. I'm initially from North Charleroi, Pennsylvania, and I road test and deliver sports cars for an investment company.
You road test sports cars?
Yes.
No kidding.
Yes, I just picked one up in New Orleans. It was the wrong car. I delivered it, and there's an all points bulletin out.
For you.
Yeah, but don't tell. Don't tell.
We won't tell anybody. Nobody's paying any attention. There's about 4 million people out there going, what? You actually went down and picked up the wrong car?
The wrong car. They gave me the wrong car, and I brought it back 3,000 miles.
Oh, my. Back to Los Angeles.
Yes.
Well, how'd you like that car?
Oh, it was fun.
The ones you're not supposed to have are always fun, aren't they? Okay, well, Eric will buy it from me. He's got the money.
Yeah, all right.
You can get rid of that hot car real quick. Okay, Roz, welcome to you. You've come to the right place, I must say. $100 puzzle coming up, and if you're all set, let's do it. Jenny Lee and Michael giving the clues. Off we go. All right, Janet Lee, please.
Alcohol. Booze.
You bet. Perfect. What did you do? I could see it.
Alcohol.
On the board, we have booze. Roz, what could it be?
Drunk.
Is it drunk? No, it's not. All right, next word, please. There it is, Janet Lee.
Stir. Mix.
Yes, excellent. Now we get started. Yes. Colander. All right, booze and mix. Roz?
Is it a Bloody Mary?
Is it a Bloody Mary? Very good guess. I heard several people out there go, Next word, please. Or maybe they were thinking of something else, I guess. They were saying. Right, Jenny?
Here.
What was that for? A little too much there? She did a little too much? Okay, sorry about that. I think you did
too
just
much.
too much physical movement there. Little too much. Okay, Michael?
Here.
Listen.
Correct. Okay. Did you lean your little head out a little
bit? No, it's no imagination.
Aha. Okay, booze, mix, and listen. Eric?
Is it a margarita?
Is it a margarita? I don't know. I tend not to listen to margaritas. I tend to drink them. Don't you?
Not your ears. Right?
Wow, that's a drink, isn't it? Okay. No offense, Eric.
Just, I'm a wealthy man. I don't care.
You're wealthy. You don't care what I say about anything, do you? Here, next word, please. Can't touch you. All right, Michael.
Yay!
Cheer.
Yes. Excellent. Great clue. Perfect. Perfect. Booze, mix, listen, and cheers, Eric.
Toast.
Is it toast? Okay, next word. Marcy, where are we? Michael?
Employment.
Job?
Yes, boy. Tough, because that wasn't a perfect clue.
No.
A good clue, but not a perfect clue. All right, we have booze, mix, listen, cheers, and job. Eric.
Is it a bartender?
Is it a bartender? Yes, it is. Very nice, monsieur. Okay. $100 for Eric. We'll come back in just a moment after this message and play some more. Don't go away. See you in a minute.
Yeah.
You know what it was? You knew earlier?
Yeah, I knew right before the last one.
I didn't know for a while. I'll tell you that. Booze, mix, and listen.
Well, I think the listening is right.
We are sitting here while you're gone trying to figure out what Michael could have said for a second clue if you hadn't gotten quotation on the first one over there.
Michael knew he was in trouble if he didn't get it the first time.
Racking our brains. All right, here's a $200 puzzle. The cash word, by the way, is worth $3,000, so there's some more money at stake here. If you're ready to go, Roz and Eric, given the clues, here comes the first word, please. Everybody at home has it, Roz, and we're ready for you to start.
Paris. France.
Form of that.
Form of France?
Yes, another form of the word. Okay, moving right along, Eric.
Language.
French.
Yeah, they just want another form of French.
Oh.
Okay, here we go. We have French on the board. Michael, what could that be?
Maurice Chevalier.
Is it Maurice Chevalier? No, it's not Maurice Chevalier. Bad tout. Next word, please. Eric.
Thank heaven
it wasn't Maurice Chevalier.
Present.
Gift.
Yes. Nice. French gift.
Perfume?
Is it perfume? No, it's not.
Very good guess.
Very good. Next word. S'il vous plaît. Eric?
Bay.
Lagoon.
Okay, Roz?
Dock. Pier.
Okay, Eric?
Marina.
Pier.
Store. Marina.
No, there's one great clue here.
What?
Pearl Harbor.
Yes.
Boom. Put it on the board and nobody guesses.
Very good.
We have French gift and harbor, okay? Nobody say anything. Next word, please. I haven't given anything away now for days. I haven't given the puzzle away or anything. I've been very good. Eric, I will, though.
Candle.
I think you're a little late. Sorry about that, Eric. Roz?
Flame. Fire.
Okay. Eric?
Stick.
Torch.
Yes. French, gift, harbor, and torch.
Le Havre, you know?
Le Havre. Is it Le Havre?
Well, give me a break, okay?
Do you know what it is, Jenny Lee? Jenny Lee knows. Do you know what it is, Roz?
Yes.
Roz knows. Do you know what it is, Eric?
Yeah, I think I have it.
Okay, Michael, sorry about that, big guy. Even I know what it is. Okay. Last word, and here we go. All right, Eric.
Gentlemen.
Ladies.
Yes. Okay. French, gift, harbor. Torch and lady.
Statue of Liberty.
Is it the Statue of Liberty?
Oh,
yes, of course. Okay.
I am American. I am an American.
You are, and a great American you are, too, you. I must say. Eric has $300. Roz has yet to score in this particular game. Time for the cash word, and here it is. The magic toaster is for you. $3,000 riding on it this time. Show everybody at home what the cash word is, and you know you have three chances to communicate this to Eric. We're ready for clue number one, sir.
Defeat.
Loss.
All right, clue number two.
Espionage.
Sabotage.
Yeah, that's it. Would you like to hand the partner that check? He's adding to his total. My goodness, he just added another $3,000. You now have $55,200, Eric. With our score on this game, Eric, $300. Roz, you have to score. We will change partners game. If you will, we'll break away and come back after this commercial. He's doing all right.
Up next, the Super Password Mini Marathon continues, and these stars are playing to win. Do you think they're hiding their thesaurus under their desk? I do. Stay tuned.
Thank you. Eric has $300. Roz, you've yet to score in this game, but now's the time. This is the $300 puzzle. If you're ready to go, Jenny Lee and Michael giving the clues. Off we go. First word, please. There it is. Michael?
Aggravating.
Irritating.
Jenny Lee?
Bothering.
Annoying.
That's correct. Okay. Annoying. Eric, for the game, once again, for you.
Could it be Pee Wee Herman?
Yes. Yes, it could be Pee Wee Herman.
Is it Pee Wee Herman? Thank you. It's not. Okay. Next word, please. I got the wrong color socks on anyway. Jenny Lee.
Frighten.
Scare.
Yes. Excellent. Annoying and scare for the game, Eric.
Crows?
Is it crows? What? What? Corn, black, and bird. What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I don't understand this. Hold it. Hold it. No, wait a minute. I don't understand this at all. Do you have any idea how that happened?
It was our strategy.
Your life.
No, wait a minute, Eric. How in the world would he get?
He runs a judo and extrasensory perception studio.
Yes, that's unbelievable. From annoying and scared, you get. How did you get? Why did you think of that?
I saw scared. I did a quick association, and I thought crows. I ran through everything I could. Crows were the only thing that are annoying that was in that list, so I went with it.
Unbelievable.
But well, it worked.
Congratulations, Eric. Right. Do. We have to say goodbye to you, Rise, and I'm terribly sorry. You didn't win any money, and I'm really sorry about that, but we do have some prizes for you, and maybe you'll come back again.
Oh, thank you, Bert. I had a wonderful time.
Great to meet you. We're going to win paper 5,000 more. Let's go. Yes, right now. That was, I'm staggered by that. You don't seem to be. What happened to you? It does? You're telling me that you do seem to have a gift in that way?
I get lucky a lot.
But do you consciously, I didn't ask that question. That wasn't the question I asked at all, as a matter of fact. But do you consciously work on your, on connecting mind-wise?
When I was younger, I did.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it's working. Okay, here you are again. This is only your third time here, by the way. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. I'll give you $100 for everyone you get right. If you get them all, I'll give you $5,000 more, Eric. 60 seconds, Jenny Lee. Here comes your first word. There it is on the board. Okay. All right, Eric, here we go. Good luck. Ready and go.
Orange.
Apple.
B.
A deer.
Bambi.
C.
Worm. Butterfly.
Cocoon.
Worm.
Caterpillar.
D.
Angel.
Dust.
Angel.
Devil.
E.
Knee. Knee.
Elbow.
F.
Car.
Ford.
Bumper.
Fender.
G.
Ghost.
Goblins.
H.
Hotel. Hawaii.
Honolulu.
Hotel.
Hilton.
I.
Pin. Fluid.
Ink.
J.
Huge. Elephant.
Jumbo.
Yes. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. He started again.
What's the record on one now?
I don't know. I'm going to find out, though. I think we're approaching it. I think you're close to our all-time winner.
Really?
Yes. That was sensational. What was the one there that knocked me out again? He did. A goblin. Just bang, right on a button. It's really something. You're really on a roll. And I can see you. You're very relaxed and extremely concentrated, aren't you?
Yeah, that's the key, being relaxed.
Being relaxed is the key. I've always felt...
Be.
Yeah, right. It always works for me. Okay, you now have a grand total of $60,500, and we'll come back and get some more money. Play some more. Incredible. Just incredible.
I'm not worried about you buying a car and...
Gaza Academy of Hosting presents Tossing to Commercial.
We'll pause with these words.
Well, come on back.
We'll be back.
We'll be back first.
This.
Keep it right here on Buzzer.
Oh, we're out of time. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Golden Girls, Betty White. And from Gimme a Break, Howard Morton. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Oh, no. Thank you. Hello there. Come, my dear. I'm sick. Nice to see the house. Let me help. Betty?
Okay.
Hi, thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And thank you for that lovely welcome. We all thank you, do we not?
Yes.
Sure.
This is for all of us, of course. And wherever you are, I hope you're having a nice time. I hope the summer's treating you good. I'm so thrilled to have you both here today. This is nice, Betty. It's always wonderful to have you here. And then we have a rookie with us, I think, today.
Yes.
Howard, have you ever been on Password before, any of its incarnations?
No, I haven't, so be gentle.
Oh, yes. Well, we are always very gentle here. I mean, we don't... See, I don't really care. It's the person sitting over there that cares how you do. No, you must not worry about that. You have to... I don't think you can play this game if you're really uptight about it at all, do you?
I don't either.
I think, just look at it this way.
After your first contestant, you'll no longer be a Password virgin. So you can just...
That's right. You won't be a virgin Rich just said, what? No, Rich, if you pay attention, you know in the context with which that was said. That's terrible when your own staff isn't listening, you know what I mean? Well, anyway, anything we should talk about, Betty? What are you doing? You're not working?
Just hanging out?
No, hanging out.
We're going back to work pretty soon. And then it'll be fun to be with the other gals again.
Will this be the third year? Second year.
Second year.
Yeah, because, you know, I got to thinking, it seems like you've been on. I guess it's because you've been here a number of times, so I forget.
But I can't wait to see what they're going to do with us now that we find out who we are. Next season should be fun.
Oh, it'll be wonderful. Are you kidding? It's wonderful now.
Oh, it's such fun.
And you too, as well. Well, okay, we'll visit some more. We'll talk about other things, but it's time to get playing here. We have a champion and a challenger coming in, and we're right at the top of a new game, too, so good place. Come on in, gang. Let's go. Hi, Jack.
Hi,
nice to see you.
Good luck and fun.
Hi, champ.
Hi.
We'll talk to you in a second, Marcy. Let's talk to our challenger first. Jack, would you please tell us a little something about yourself?
Sure. My name is Jack Weintraub. I'm proud to say I'm a native of Los Angeles. My lovely wife, Ida, and I live in Redondo Beach. And we love travel, the theater, and each other.
Aww. Isn't that nice? That's very, very nice. I would have put it in a little different order, probably, wouldn't you, if you rewrote that? I'd have said theater, travel, and each other. But that's...
I see.
Very nicely said, Jack, and welcome to you. Now, Marcy is our champion. She has $8,700 so far. Not so bad. Marcy, please, tell us about yourself once again.
Again, I'm Marcy Axness. I'm a native Californian freelance writer. I'm married to a wonderful man named John, who's out there. And I used to be a competitive water skier. I've done a lot of exciting things in my life, but playing Password with Betty White is right up there with hang gliding off the French Alps.
Hang gliding off the French Alps?
Yeah.
Did you live? Oh, yes, of course you did. Okay.
It's just as dangerous.
Right here, yes. That is wonderful. And you're right, she can be very dangerous.
No question.
She's gotten me in trouble on the air a number of times. And off. If you're ready to go, here comes the $100 puzzle. We're playing for $10,000 over there on the end game. Betty and Howard are going to give the clues to start us off. And if you're ready to go, gang, here we go. First word, please. of the $100 puzzle. Howard, why don't you start us off today?
Flamboyant. Exuberant.
Okay, Benny?
Ridiculous.
Extravagant.
All right. Okay, fourth and final.
Shocking.
Hideous.
You know, it's really hard. I don't have a real good, clear, clean-cut clue.
Oh, but you talk up a storm.
I really don't. Does anybody have another suggestion for this one? You were on it. The attitude was fine. Ridiculous, you said, didn't you? What was that? What did he say?
Inrageous.
Jeff says, inrageous? Outrageous was the word. Put it on the board, nobody guesses.
The only thing I think
well, it figures, doesn't it? The opposite of outrageous is inrageous. Very good. Yes, thank you. Never mind. Here we go. Next word, please. Nobody guesses, obviously. All right, Howard, if you will again, please.
Rialto. Arcade.
Okay, Betty.
Theater.
Broadway.
Yes.
Good girl. I didn't
She was singing the lullaby of Broadway. Outrageous Broadway, Marcy. Okay. Outrageous Broadway. The next one will give it to us, I have a feeling. Do you have an idea?
No.
Oh, okay.
Not clue
nothing.
One.
Nothing. Okay, that makes me feel better. All right, Betty, start us off, please.
Tint.
Color.
Yes, perfect clue. Perfect clue. That's the way to play this game. Outrageous Broadway and color.
Red.
Is it red? Outrageous Broadway and color. Maybe not. I shouldn't say. I'm trying to figure it out myself. Next word, please. Oh, Betty. Oh.
Deep.
River.
We have.
Close.
Some of us know what you're doing, Howard. I think maybe have a generation problem there.
Lavender.
Purple.
Yes. I knew both the songs.
Well, they were before my time.
Outrageous Broadway, color, and purple. Jack.
Could it be Whoopi Goldberg?
Is it Whoopi Goldberg? You bet. Didn't need comedian. Absolutely right. Okay. We'll come back in just a moment with some more stuff right after this message for you. Nice going. This way you do. I do. Here we go. $200 puzzle. That's what it's called. The winner of that one gets to play for the cash word, which is worth $1,000. Perhaps you will experience the magic toaster today, Howard.
I can hardly wait.
Yes, you will. You will enjoy it no end. Here we go, gang. Marcy and Jack giving the clues. Here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. And Marcy, if you'll begin.
Clothes.
Closet.
Okay, Jack.
Frame. Hanger.
All right, Marcy.
Holder.
Rack.
Yes, whoa! Very good. Very good. Rack Betty, what could that be?
So obvious. I don't know.
Oh, I don't either. Only one thing comes to mind. It couldn't be that. Next word, please. Oh, actually, two things come to mind. I had two thoughts in a row there.
My God.
Well, okay, Marcy, what do you think?
Animal.
Polar bear.
No. Jack.
Bird. Hummingbird.
He said a hummingbird. Perfect. Yeah, absolutely. Wrong, but very good. Marcy?
Suit.
Penguin.
Yeah! It finally dawned on me you were doing coal, weren't you? Well, I didn't know that.
Not a great actress.
I didn't know you were doing coal. I thought you were doing a very nervous penguin. We have rack and penguin.
Rack and penguin. Is it paperback book?
Is it a paperback book? In the soft cover books, I don't believe that.
I don't believe it.
I don't. I.
There's so-